Hi there guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have my first attempt at an acrylic baby bloomer. So be gentle with me. So the night before I soaked off all my old acrylic. It'd been on for about 5 weeks and I reshaped my nails to the almond shape. Thought I'd go for a bit of a change. So here I'm just taking off the shine and perfecting the shape on the free edge. Then next I'll go in with my cuticle cleaning bit from Todak USA. After pushing back all my cuticles, just making sure to get rid of any dead skin that's on the nail plate. So then after that, I will go in with my dehydrator and dehydrate the nails. And then I go in with my acid-free primer and I do 2 coats of this. The second coat is more just concentrated around the cuticle and the sidewalls, whereas the first coat is all over. So I'll start with the tip here first. So we're going with the white. I'm using NSI Attraction's Brilliant White with their liquid. I'm gonna pop on the first bead and I blend it up to the free edge just to cover that, and then blend it down to the free edge and then blend it up. And then just a second bead just so it covers it nicely. Go ahead and do this to all of my nails. I actually find it quite tricky to do this on camera, not that I'm trying to use that as an excuse at all, but yeah, I did find it quite tricky, and the room was quite warm as well, so I found that my beads of acrylic were drying quite quick. So once that was all done and I was happy with that, I went in with my cover pink. So the cover pink that I was using is Neo's Nearly Naked, and I was also using their medium speed powder as well. So as you can see, I just place a bead at the cuticle and then I pat it out to one side and fade it down and then do the other side. Thank you. And also, as you can see here, I was using more than one ball to create the gradient and just make sure that cover pink was really opaque at the cuticle area. After I'd finished this step as well, off camera I did also go back in with NSI's Brilliant White, just to make the tips a little bit whiter, as there wasn't enough showing for my liking. And then, just to make it nice and smooth and to get a good apex, I covered each nail with clear acrylic. Applying this layer of clear acrylic also helps with filing, so that I don't actually file down any of that nice fade that I've made. So I didn't film any filing today, but obviously as normal I'd go in with my e-file, concentrating more around the sidewalls and the cuticle area and then just making it nice and smooth. Then I'd go in with a hand file just to get rid of any lines that the e-file had left, and then also go in with a buffing block just to make it nice and smooth. And then go in with my Blue Sky No Wipe Gel Top Coat, and I have a UV lamp, so I cured that in my lamp for 2 minutes. And here's the finished look, guys. This is after I've applied my cuticle oil. So overall, I'm really, really happy with how these turned out. Not bad for my first attempt. Please let me know what you think. I would love any comments. So don't forget to like this video and also subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.